How do reindeer fly? And how did they get that ability? The answer is twofold: Einstein's gravity and evolution. Let's start with gravity. Here's the Earth in space. To see that space, we can draw a two-dimensional grid. If we have a mass, like the Earth for example, then according to Einstein, that mass deforms the space, or curves it. Let's say we have another mass, an asteroid, moving through this space in this direction. It continues to follow the shape of that space, which near the Earth means it ends up going this way. And it continues past the Earth, if it's going fast enough. And here instead we have a slower moving mass, a reindeer, and it isn't going fast enough, and eventually spirals down to Earth. Now let's go back a few tens of thousands of years ago, near the end of an ice age, on an island off the northern coast of Norway. A herd of reindeer lived on that island, and would make frequent trips to the mainland for more food by walking across the ice-covered ocean. That is, until the ice age neared its end, and the ice began to thin. Some reindeer would fall through, and only some would survive the round trip back to the island. Then, one year, a reindeer was born with a genetic defect. This genetic defect gave it the ability to shape space above it. It could curve that space to counter the curving that the Earth was doing, and even direct it forward, so that it could fly in any direction. That reindeer had its own offspring, who inherited this ability, and all of those offspring survived the round trips. A new type of reindeer had evolved, and it's their ancestors that Santa found, and that now pull Santa's sleigh. And that's how reindeer fly and how they got the ability to do so.